Hello, boys and girls. My name is Hotsusty, and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. Today, we will first have a look down here how our iron volcano is doing. Still fine. Steam has not overheated yet and not overpressured yet. Here we still have metal iron hanging around. That's too hot. And more iron coming in. So probably we need to adjust this just a slightly bit. 45 degrees. Or do that. I think the amount that was sitting there on the rail was just too small to actually cool down. So now you're missing lime once again. That will be a bit of an issue, but here on top we are making a good progress. Cannot reach the things here down below. Can do that. And then we shall have our first transformer here. Then here we will have a bridge so we can continue with the wiring in this direction. But maybe we should wait until we have completed the cooling loop. And we also need right wall behind here. And a bit of liquid on the floor then. So, okay. This is done then. We can deconstruct everything here. And that should give us room to place solar panels. How much? 4 up. And then that. Just like this, construct here, and then we can dig out more on this side. Continue our power setup. this is all coming together very nicely. Can demolish this one, inspect that one, and then demolish. Do the same here. And that one. And then let's see what to do with the power. We will go up here. Down here we can do this in LED. Should not be a problem. And we probably ladder here. And have further ladders here towards the side so that we can actually deconstruct everything here. Ladders. And of course the solar panels here on this side will only work once we have finished the work up above here. So it's always two things side. Out of slime. Let's see where we can gather a bit more. Here we have a bit. Actually don't need any additional acorns. done with looking at the sky, so let's look some more. Then maybe speed this up here. Probably there, and then of course the radiant pipes there. Got a bit more steel, so let's place it here on the side. One more bunker door. It's more for safety. Then we can also have a look at what skills we can distribute. Noticed a few of my duplicants are moving slowly. Means they could do well with suit training. Think everyone save Bert has already executed training. Yeah, and Bert of course is our youngest duplicant, so eventually he will get there. And we have an additional egg in here. The more volts we have in there, the better. Because once we have a decent amount, we can start gathering some meat from them. almost completed the steel production. Top part here is coming along nicely. What has happened here? This might be an issue. Let's have a bunker door there. This does not happen. That's no good. We need bottle empties here and here. Finally, some progress. Probably we are lacking lime here. What we can do about that. It's a bit more fossil over on this side. Here to close this up. Yes, coal. We're a bit short on coal. So that's a great end to this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. We almost made it whistling out the next set of solar panels, but we are getting there pretty soon, I think. Work up here is being done, then we have to make progress down here, and then it's just the panels themselves. So tune in next time for more oxygen not included. See you then. Goodbye.